Keep your mics off, all of you. Keep your mics off. Yeah. What was the last question we did in the last class?
Sir, the last question was that a car started from town A to reach town B in 7 hours 15 minutes. If car reached town B at 1:10 p.m., at what time the car started from town A? And the answer was 5:20 a.m.
Okay.
Sir, can you listen me?
Yes, yes, Peter. Now, in this period, we will start with the new topic, coding and decoding. In your reasoning exam, UT2 exam, you will have two topics. The questions will come on two topics. First topic is clocks that we have already done. And the second topic is coding and decoding. Okay. So now we will do questions on the second topic, coding and decoding. Okay. So for this, you all will note this down in your copies. Write the English alphabets in the same manner that I have written on the board. You can see how I have written it.
Okay, sir.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G till M, I have written left to right. From A to M, A, B, C, D, E, F, G till M, I have written left to right. And then below M, exactly below M, I have written N, O, P, then in the opposite order, from right to left. N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay, from right to left. When we are writing N to Z, N says start with the Z, we have written from right to left. Okay. Then you write.
Sir, I have done right now, so can you explain me again?
I am just telling you how to write this. We are starting the topic coding and decoding. For this, you have to note down in the copies this thing. I have not explained anything.
Sir, we have to make the fair notebook of reasoning.
Yes. And from 1, write the counting also from 1 to 13. On A, above A, you will write 1. Above B, you will write 2. And above C, you will
write. Sir, we have to make the fair notebook of reasoning.
Yes. From 1 to 13, you will write left to right. And from 14 to 26, you will write right to left in the opposite order.
Sir, written.
So I have written.
Write this in your copies. You have to note this down in your copies in the same manner.
Ma'am, sir, written.
Sir, written.
Sir, I had done all the work of reasoning in my rough copy, so can I do it?
Sir, I have made it a fair copy for rough notebook.
Sir, I have also made a fair copy.
Very good.
Sir, please wait as I am writing.
So we have to write this?
Yes. Write this in your copies in the same manner. for the topic coding and decoding.
Sir, I have written. Sir, written. No. Achha.
Sir, written.
Very good.
And I understood also how to write and learnt also.
So this pattern that I have told you to write, you can do this in your test also. When you are doing your test or your exam, you can do this. You can write it in your notebook.
Okay, sir.
In the rough section, this will help you in doing the questions of reasoning. So it will be very helpful. So let us start with the questions. I will explain what to do. Question number one. In a certain, write the question in your copies. In a certain code, tiger, the word tiger is written as U J H F S. It is written as this. What is the code for these two words? The first word is sniper. You have to tell the code for these two words. First word is sniper. And the second word is board. You have to tell the code of these two words. What is the code of sniper and what is the code of board? So note down the question in your copies first.
Can we write the answer in chat box?
Yes, you can. If you have understood, you can write the answer in the chat box.
But I can understand this question. Please tell me again.
Beta, I have not explained the question yet. I will explain it. Don't worry.
Sir, done the answer.
Very good. I will explain the question, don't worry.
Done. May I tell the answer?
No, no. You can send your answer in the chat box if you have done it.
Sir, I have sent in the answer to you personally.
Okay. Correct answer. Correct answer.
Thank you, sir.
Sure, both of you. Correct answer.
Sir, is my correct?
Sir, is my correct?
Sir, please check Ayushman.
Beta,
sir, please check
Ayushman. What do you have done this? Ayushman, this is not
sir, correct. Please check Vivan.
Ayushman, it is not correct. Nandini, your answer is correct. Rishika.
Sir, both are not correct.
Sir, my Rishika Agarwal.
Correct.
Sir, Rishika Agarwal is correct.
Sir, my bold answer is Nandini Agarwal. Sir, Nandini Agarwal. Sir, sure is Saxena. Answer our question.
Correct, correct, correct. So it is very easy. Let me tell you what the pattern is. We are writing the name.
Sir, is Nadi Gangwal's answer correct?
Yes. We are writing the next letter. T. T ke baad English alphabet mein the next letter is which one? Can you tell me the next letter which comes after T?
U.
T-O-J-U.
Instead of T, we have written U. Wait. And I, the next letter after I is J. J ke baad kya tha? Sorry, I ke baad kya tha? J. So,
J.
I have written J. T ke baad next letter kya tha? T ke baad H. So, H. Then after E, F. So, instead of E, we have written
S.
After S, it comes. After R, it comes S. So,
S.
S. U, J, F, H, F, S is the answer. Sniper, the first letter is S. S ke baad kya aega? T. So T will be your first letter. Then N, N ki jaga O.
O.
I ki jaga
J.
J.
Q. Q. F. S.
S.
Q. F. S.
So you just
and the board will be.
Okay. So this thing, if you have understood the pattern, if you listen to me very carefully, what I am telling you, the thing where you have understood that what is the pattern, if you have got it, if you have done it easily, if you have cracked the pattern, that is known as decoding. Agar aap samajh gaye hain
ki
kis tarike se kara gaya hai, what is the pattern here, agar aap wo samajh gaye hain, this thing is known as decoding. And then this thing, writing the word in this form, is known as coding. So that is why the name of the topic is coding and decoding.
Okay, sir.
So board will be C P
B S E. P B S E.
This is the code for board.
C P B S E.
Understood?
Yes, sir. My both are correct.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Why not?
Sir, my both are correct. It is too easy.
Sir, my also both are correct.
Very good. Next one, for the question number 2, I am just changing the type of coding. Coding I am going to change. I am not going to change the words. Words change nahi kar raha hu. Tiger ka code main yahan par change kar raha hu. You have to tell me the code of sniper and board. Okay. Got it? This will be your question.
Okay, sir.
This will be question number 2. Note down the question. And I am giving you the code for tiger. Code for tiger is 20 9 7 5 18. This is the code for tiger. 20 9 20 9 7 5 18. What is the code for sniper and board?
Sir, I understood.
You can give your answers in the chat box and I will be giving answers on the board, so you can check your answers afterwards. Don't ask me for the answers, okay? I will be seeing your answers. Thank you.
Sir, Phoolmati Gangba, sniper, correct?
Yes.
Okay. Sir, Nandini Mittal answer is correct.
Yes, correct.
Sir, Unnati Gangwa, second answer, board is correct?
Yes.
Okay, sir.
So,
sir, my answer is correct or not?
Correct answer. So, we are just writing, this one was also very easy. We are just writing the numerical equivalent of
numbers under it. Yes, sir.
So what is the numerical equivalent?
Sir, please see my first one.
Beta, now I'm
9, 20.
I'm doing it on the board. You can check your answers from there. So,
sir, my all answers are correct.
Numerical equivalent of T is 20. T equivalent kya hai yahan par? 20 hai. Okay. The numerical equivalent. Number for T is 20. Number for I is 9. What is the number for I? 9. Number for G is 7. Number for E is 5. And number for R is 18. R ka number kya hai? 18 hai. So in the same manner you will do for this word also. Sniper. 19, 14, 9, 16, 5, 18.
And the code is
2, 15, 1, 18, 4.
I have done. Sir, can we also put commas and write?
No, beta, if the commas are not
there. Sir, mine all are correct.
If the commas are sir. Not there in the question, then you will not write commas in the answers also.
Okay, sir.
The gap is given in the two different numbers. The gap is there. So you can give the gap. But the commas are not there, so you will not put the commas.
Okay, sir. So the next one?
Third one.
Sir, so tiger will be only coded.
Sorry?
Sir,
same word is there. Coding will be different. Coding is again different. Question 3. Words are same. Okay. For the word tiger, the code is GRTVI. This is the code for.
Sir, is my correct?
Tiger. Huh? Ponsa? Yes, correct. Last question, correct. GRTVI. You can take help from this.
GRTVI.
It is I.
Okay, sir.
Sir, I understood this coding.
You can take help from this.
Okay, sir, I understood.
Sir, I also understood.
Very good.
Sir, I also understood.
Sir, the coding is visible.
I'm giving the answer.
No, sir.
H
HMRKVI
So I'm going to write the answer on the board. I have switched off my video, turned off my video. And when I open the video again, you will see the answer on the board. And then you can check your answers.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Sir, I had done all. And I think they are correct.
Sir, I have sent the coding of board one. Board in the chat box.
Sir, I have sent off a sniper and board both on the chat box.
Sir, I have sent off board in the chat box.
I'm sitting on the video again. You will see the answer.
Sir, my answers are correct.
Check your answer.
Sir, my answer is correct.
Sir, but just by mistake in the chat box, I have in the last one, I have put U.
Sir, I have
in the place of W.
In the chat box.
No problem. So, what is the pattern here? We are writing the opposite letters. In this, if you write it in this manner, the letter opposite to T is G. T ke opposite letter kaun sa hai? G.
So
T and the letter opposite to R is I. And letter opposite to G is again T. G ke opposite kaun sa word? T. And finally E, sorry. E ke opposite is V. The letter opposite to E is V. And R, the letter opposite to R is I. So this is the code. GRTVI for tiger. Similarly, you would do the coding for the rest of the two words. So.
Okay, yes, sir.
The next one. Sir, the fourth question.
Yeah. For the fourth one. Ready for the fourth one, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Is it easy for you all?
Yes, sir. Very easy.
Yes, sir. Very easy. Yes, sir. Very easy.
In this, just we have to find the code means in which type of code it is written.
थोड़ा सा difficult कर दूँ.
Yes, sir. A little bit difficult.
Okay. Nine, seven, five, 18, 20. This is the code for tiger. 9, 7, 5, 18, 20. This is your code for tiger. Find the code for sniper and board.
Sir, understood.
Understood. Itni aasani se.
Yes, sir. I also.
Yes, sir. Say it. Says...
Sir, I understood.
No. Don't tell the pattern. Just give your answers in the chat.
Sir, I understood.
Sir, please tell the code for tiger.
Sir, is it understood?
The code for tiger is given 9, 7, 5, 18, 20. 9, 7, 5, 18, 20. This is the code for tiger.
Thank you.
Sir, I didn't understand.
No problem. I'll explain.
Sir, is it a sniper? Is it 140, 60, 80?
What is the code for a sniper? Karan, your answer.
Sir, please wait for 1 minute, sir. It is little bit.
Karan Mehta, your answer is not correct. Yeah, anyone giving the answer? Vivan.
Sir, I have just said.
Vivan has given the correct answer.
Sir, I have also.
I know.
Sir, I have. Can I tell the logic?
Don't tell the answer. Don't tell the logic. You send your answers in the chat. Simply.
So it is very easy.
Yes, sir. It was very, very easy.
Sure, Saxena, correct answer.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, so let me tell you how the coding is done in this case. I'm giving you, those who have not understood, I'm giving you the hint. T-I-G-E-R is the word. Tiger. Up. The code for tiger is 9, 7, 5, 18, and 20. The code for tiger is this 9, 7, 5, 18, 20. अब ध्यान से देखिए मैं क्या कर रहा हूं. अब मैं यहाँ पर रिवील करने वाला हूँ इसका सीक्रेट.
सर, I have sent it in the chat.
9, 7, E, 5, R, 17, and 20.
Sir, I was knowing this. Sir, I
was knowing this. Sir, I said that I understand it.
Understood or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir, I was knowing this. Number of alphabet.
So we have shifted one place of the letters. We have shifted them one place here to the left. The code for I, we have shifted one place. Then the code for G also, we have shifted one place. And when T is left, T was there in the starting, T we have written in the last. Okay. Clear or not? So now
you can code
for a sniper. I'm giving you the code.
Sir,
for
the code.
Done.
Sir, this question 5.
This was question 4. The code for a sniper is. It is
14, 9, 5, 18, 19.
This is the code for sniper. And the code for.
Sir, this is question 5. 15, 1, 19, 4, 2.
18, 4, 2.
Sir, this is question 5.
Sir, can you tell how the sniper code and bow code come?
Question 4.
So this is question 5.
This was question 4. Now I will give question 5. Okay. One more time, those who have not understood, I am giving you the hint again. This is the code for sniper. Kaise karaye? Write the word sniper. S-N-I-P-E-R. And then you shift the code one place. N ka code yahan par likhna hai, I ka yahan likhna hai. N ko first position pe pahunchana hai, the code of N. P ka yahan par, E ka yahan par, aise R ka yahan par. And the last one, S bacha hai, S ko kya karenge? S ko pahuncha denge last one. Okay. Clear or not? Okay.
Yes, sir, clear.
Everyone, ready for the next one?
Yes, sir.
Sir, same alphabet?
Yeah, same word.
Yes, sir.
Same words, coding different. Coding is different, word is same. Question number 5, question number is different. Yeah.
Sir, make it more difficult.
More difficult?
No, more yes, difficult? Sir.
Sure.
Yes, sir.
As you wish.
Yes, sir.
Hello, how are you?
Sir.
19, 6, 8, 10, 21. Find the code of sniper.
Sir, I got it. Sir, it's very easy.
Give your answer in the chat box.
Sir, I got the logic.
Yes, sir, I just got the logic. Now I'm just solving the answers. Then I'll send you.
Yeah.
Sir, is the number 19, 6, 8, 9?
Sorry? What are you saying, beta?
Sir, he is telling the answer.
Don't tell the answer.
Sir, I understand it.
Give your answer in the chat box. Don't tell your answer. Yes, Karamjeet, you are right. He is not given the answer yet. He was asking the question.
Sir, I have sent the answer. Please tell it is correct or not.
19, 6,
sir, please tell my answer.
17, 10, 15.
Sir, Karan Lamba's answer is correct or not?
Ayushman, your answer is right. Ayushman.
Okay, sir.
Very good. Karan, your answer is not right.
Thank you, sir.
Karan, it is not right.
Sir, I didn't understand.
Sir, is Unnati Gangwar answer correct of sniper?
Unnati Gangwar, no, beta, not correct.
So not correct?
No.
Sorry, sir, I done mistake. Sir, I'll just correct it and send you again.
Sir, please see Adhiraj Sharma.
Not correct. Rishit, not correct.
Rishit, sir, now correct. I am thankful.
No, not correct. Rishit, not correct. Shashwat, not correct.
I send it the answer.
Not correct.
Sir, what?
Not correct. Wrong answer.
Sir,
okay.
Now?
So, I am giving
sir,
you
the four answers.
Sir, understood. Sir, my logic was wrong. Now I understood it properly.
Sir, I have sent it in the chat box. Board answer.
Tiger. I am telling you the answer now. Everyone, please. Pay attention. Tiger. Pehla kaam tu word ko ulta kar. R E.
Yes, sir. Then you add one number.
E. And now in the code of R, what is the numerical for R? The number for R is
18. 18. Then you write 19.
E.
Six.
The number for E is 5. 5 ne one aur add kar diya, kya aaya? 6. G. The number for G is 7, but we have added 1. So it becomes 8. In I, again, the number for I is 9. 9 mein one aur add kar diya, kya aaya? 10. Then T. T is 21. And 20. Sorry, T is 20. 20 plus 1 is 21. So this
sir,
is
the please see that answer.
This is the code for Tiger.
Sir, I have sent it the board answer.
In the same manner, you do the coding of these two words. Pehle word ko ulta kariye, phir uski numerical value mein one add kariye. So two steps you have to do. Write the word in opposite order, in the reverse order. And then in the numerical value of the word, you add one. In the numerical
sir,
value,
letter,
in the numerical value of the letter, you add one. Sorry?
Sir, please write the answer of sniper. The answer of sniper is 19, 6, 17, 10, 15, 20.
Yeah.
Sir, please see the answer. I have sent it the answer of board in the chat box. It is correct or not?
Correct. It is correct.
Okay, sir.
Understood, all of you?
Okay,
yes,
sir.